My name is Grace Sager. I am the mother of one of the guitarists on board here. And welcome to our first concert of the season. It happens to be the Christmas concert. We've been waiting for this for a very long time. So please put your hands together. It's a non-profit organization founded in 2002 by dedicated classical guitar teachers, Mr. Valentin Spasov, who you'll see in a few minutes, and Mrs. Zalost, along with other guitar educators, in order to raise the awareness of classical music through guitar. Today, the group consists of over 35 guitarists, including children and adults from all ages and walks of life, and now attracts a large group of music lovers who regularly attend the concerts held throughout the year. The main sponsor is the Center for Musical Arts in Dubai, the DUCCAM. The goals of this CTO are to serve the needs of classical guitar players by enriching their ensemble skills, to teach the students how to work in a team, to lay the ground for a future classical guitar society in Dubai, to popularize the art of classical guitar among the UAE nationals, to give educational concerts in schools, to organize individual concerts, to help young artists, to do charity work, and to perform full-length concerts for the community. Our repertoire contains more than 50 titles from different eras and styles. Since its establishment, DCGO has played over 25 concerts, all performed for free, in different venues, well attended by members of the general community, and honored by the presence of distinguished guest members, all of you, cultural councils and embassies. DCGO holds three particular major concerts during the year, in December, in May in the park, and joins with the Alliance Française for the Festival de la Francophonie. And for more information on DCGO, please visit our website, www.dcgo.ae. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please sit back and enjoy the performance. But before we do that, let's put our hands together to welcome Mr. Valentin Spasov.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.